bitch and I be getting it. With the fuck I just be mixing it. Add it up and bring the money in. In the pot I just be whipping it.
Everyone, welcome to another episode of Vegan in Training. I'm Rebel Soul and today I'm going to be making a hearty salad. Someone told me this was a Mexican salad because I'm using, I guess, black beans and avocado, but I just call it a hearty salad because it's, you know, it's thick. You can use romaine salad if you would like, but I'm doing my best to eat dark leafy greens at the moment and just in general because they're good for your skin, they're good for a lot of different things. She says she doesn't believe in me, but she. I'm just gonna take a pinch because, as per usual, it's only for me. So I'm not going to use too much. Try and get some of that spinach in there. And as always, we wash everything, no matter what it says on the packet about being how many times washed. So I put my greens into the colander. I'm going to wash off my corn and my beans because when things are in tins or things are pre-packaged, they have a lot of preservatives on them. So I like to wash them off before I do that. But she says she wanna be with me. I don't know what you got going on. Quit calling my phone now. Quit calling my phone. Whoa. I don't know what you got going on. Me and all my dogs, yeah, you know we some villains. Me in the building, fuck up the bitty, we fuck up your city. Me and all my dogs, yeah, we five star living. You see, it's bubbling up. Well, I don't know if you can, but it's bubbling up. So that's all the preservative being washed off of it. We have to be sure to get all of that off. There's a lot of toxins and things going into our bodies that we don't really necessarily need. And that's pretty much the whole point of eating better, is to rid your body of the toxins that they're filling into our food. That's why anything homegrown or, you know, from the farmer's market is always best. My chick, she won't leave me alone. Whoa, my chick, she just ringed me alone. She just ringed me alone. She says she doesn't believe in me, but she says she wanna be with me. If you wanna comment below on whatever type of greens you like to use. Because it's always good to give other people tips because some people just, you know, don't necessarily change their diet because they don't really know what else to eat. I was definitely one of those people. I was not really too big on food, so when it came to changing my diet, I was like, well, what else am I going to eat? But luckily for me, I found other things to substitute. I'm also going to use bell pepper. I had an orange one somewhere. Ta-da! I was going to cut these up quickly. I love bell peppers, they're so sweet. You are the two, pour up a couple lines, I need a douche, you missing out a friend. Bell pepper, just get the seeds off and cut the little white thing in the middle that you can see. Cut that off. Ooh, look like I'm going to slip my wrist right there. Slice them up, slice them apart, eat this part. And we're going to throw them in. Peppers are in. Going to add some avocado, baby. Now, avocados, my goodness, they have so many benefits to them. They are a natural fat. I don't know what you got going on. Quit calling my phone now. Quit calling my phone. Whoa. My chick look like me alone. I actually really hated them. Couldn't stand them, as I said before. And then I stopped eating meat, and one day this girl, she told me that. What did she tell me? I forget. The reason why I was like, you know what, let me just try it. Oh, I asked her how she was getting thick. And she was like, girl, avocados, girl. And I was like, well, it can't help to try. So I had an avocado and ever since then I've been hooked. Not because they are a natural fat and they did actually get a little bit thick, but because they are so good. Oh my gosh, people are like, oh, you gotta add salt and lime and this and that to it. No, I can just eat avocado just like this every single day. And oh, nearly dropped it. Oh my gosh. You can make an avocado as big or small as you want. Some people lay it on top to make it look pretty. I'm gonna mix it up. If I lay it on top, I'm just gonna eat all of it off the top before I start my salad.
best way to pick a good avocado, if it's too green, it's too hard, they're too ripe. But if they're, you know, a little bit, if the skin's like very, very dark, and it's a little bit soft, and you can squeeze it, that's a bloody good avocado. Okay. I had to cut that up very quickly, because I would just set the going to add the tomatoes. I prefer to use cherry tomatoes because they make so much more taste and flavor than a regular tomato does. But again, either one is fine, whatever you prefer. I always call tomatoes onions and onions tomatoes. I do this every time. And last one,
quit calling my phone now. Quit calling my phone. Whoa. My chick look like me alone. My chick, she won't leave me alone.
The biggest money like your onions is absolutely fine. If you drink wine, a Chardonnay or a Cabernet would be great with a salad like this. Right now I have pre-peeled garlic and I'm using 3 or 4 cloves. I love garlic, so I don't really need to put them too small because I don't mind tasting them in my food. I actually require them because, as I say, they're a natural antibiotic. So it's always good to just have them in your diet, regardless if you like them or not, because it cleanses your cells and it cleanses your blood. And if you're, you know, sick or you feel like you're getting sick, garlic, just put it in your diet in some way, some type. Got the whole block booming. Hey, yeah, shake. Coming teeth. I really love when they say coming teeth. It's so tired. Open up, shove it, now I'm booming. Face, got the whole block booming. Hey, yeah, shake. Hey, and right now, this is how my salad is looking. And I have some cheesy bread on the side. My dish of the day, Mexican salad. You guys for tuning in to Vegan in Training. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Got the